Don't worry about it, it's a little misleading. I'm not in the greatest mood at the moment, but perhaps this will help take my mind off things, at least for a little while. Don't really want to talk about what's going on. I think I'd feel even worse if I didn't do this, though, so... I don't know, we'll just see what happens. Frustrated. I understand that. I don't know if I should trust this. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. He actually timed out on me. Well, I was debating on whether or not I was just gonna take the bonus stages this run, but that just made my decision easier. HMC is a hard level, what can I say? That's a good idea. You never want to work yourself too much when speedrunning. Do you not have access to emulator? Which bonus stage should I do first? We'll do this one first. How's the volume balance, by the way? Is it, like, can you hear both me and the game well? Oh my god, that was stupid. Should lower the game a bit. Well, I'm also kind of talking a bit quieter, so maybe that's it. I have to focus on the Wii U gamepad here. Thank you. These stages are so terrifying. Also doesn't help that the Wii U's gamepad is kinda sensitive. I'm not a huge fan of it. It started out fine, then, Endgame kind of sucked, but it was still a good showcase. It's just a really hard game to do speedruns of. I never had that experience. I was just introduced to Star Road through speedrunning. Gonna be impossible to kill? No. Nope. That's how Big Core needs to be fought. come on. Sure about that? Honestly, I don't know much about how good GameCube emulation is. God, those bullets caught me so off guard. Oh my god, that's not a good death to take. I think I have a plan for recovering this, though. I'm gonna play, I think I have 10 slated for today, so not all of them, but a decent number. Wait, do I want a third option or a shield? My answer. Okay, that shouldn't have been scary, but it was. Alright. That's one down. Yeah, that's the end of loop one at least, and I'm only gonna do one loop per game.